Hello, good morning students. Today we are discussing the lecture number 13. Lecture number 13 and the topic name is the molecular mass. Molecular mass. So what is mean by molecular mass? Let's see students here. Sum of atomic masses of the element present in a molecules. Sum of atomic masses of element present in a molecules. So sum of atomic masses of element present in a molecules called as molecular mass. Called as a molecular mass. This is the definition, students. Sum of atomic masses of element. So what are the molecule in which what are the elements are present? Two or more than two elements are present. The total number of elements and their atomic mass. Total number of element and their atomic mass are sum up and we got the molecular mass, friends. Molecular mass, right, friends? So the molecule like the carbon dioxide, water molecules, glucose, sucrose, these all are the molecules. These all are molecules. In these molecules, the how many number of atoms are present and each atom molecular mass we are gathering the atomic masses as well as the number of atoms we are gathering. After gathering the atomic mass and number of atoms, we got the molecular mass. Right, friends? And one more thing, the molecular mass is only used for to determine the number of atoms. It helps to determine the molecules if are contain the atoms. It is only used to determine the molecular mass of the molecules, the molecule in which atoms are present. If only atoms are present, that is we are using the molecular mass. Measurements. If molecules in which ions are present, then We can't use molecular mass. Right, friends? It is obtained by multiplying atomic mass of each element by the number of atoms. Already I told, no? Number of atoms and adding them together. So it is obtained by multiplying the atomic mass. Then what are the atomic mass are multiplying with the each element and their atomic mass are multiplied. After multiplying the number of atoms and their atomic mass, we got and adding together we got the molecular mass. Right, students? Let's see example. Methane molecular mass is, how to determine molecular mass? Look at here, formula. This is the formula, students. Number of atoms into atomic mass of atoms. Look at here, be careful. Number of atoms. Molecular mass only used for atoms are present in the molecules. So number of atoms into atomic mass of the atom. Okay, example we are using CH4. So first we are using number of carbon atoms are present, number of hydrogen atoms. Two atoms are present here. Number of carbon and number of hydrogen atoms are present. So we are using number of atom means in place of atom. First we are using the determine the carbons. So number of carbon atom, one carbon. Atomic mass of the carbon atom, 12. Next, finish. After that, add plus. Next, number of hydrogen atom, 4. How many hydrogen atoms are present in methane? 4 hydrogen atoms. Students, then sorry, so students, rather than multiplying sign, I use the plus sign. Okay, into atomic mass of hydrogen atom is 1. Then we got 12 plus 4, the 16. 16 is the molecular mass of methane. 16 is the molecular mass of methane. Right, friends? Let's see one more example, students. Calculate the molecular mass of glucose. C6H12O6 molecules. C6H12O6 molecules. So, how many atoms are present? Number of carbon, number of hydrogen, number of oxygen. Right? Understood, students? Number of carbon atoms are present, number of hydrogen atoms are present, number of oxygen atoms are present. So, can I use directly? Yes, students. Number of carbon atoms 6. 6 carbon atoms. And the atomic mass of carbon is 12. Number of hydrogen atom 12. Atomic mass of hydrogen is 1. Number of oxygen atom 6. Atomic mass of oxygen is 16. Then we are adding all this together, we got the 180. That is atomic mass of glucose. Atomic mass of glucose. Right, students? One more point. Okay, next topic, students, that is formula mass. Formula mass. So in this formula mass means this formula mass. What is the difference molecular mass and formula mass? Molecular mass, we are used only the atoms are present in the molecules. Atoms are present in the molecules, for we are using the molecular mass. In formula mass, it is used for ions. Sum of atomic mass of ions present in the formula unit of ionic compound. Formula unit of ionic compound called as formula mass. So sum of atomic mass of ions. Sum of atomic mass of ions. But in molecular mass we are discuss sum of atomic mass of atoms. Right. So here in formula mass we are using sum of atomic mass of ions present in the formula unit of an ionic compound. Ionic compound. Yeah, ionic compound. What are the ionic compounds are there? NaCl crystal, KCl crystal, magnesium chloride crystal. So what are the such type of crystals are present? That is the ionic compounds. All are ionic compounds. So in this ionic compounds, ions are present. In that ionic compounds, ions are present. Ions are present. So that's why ions are present in the molecules. We are using the term formula mass. Right? Ions are present in the molecules. We are using the term formula mass. Right, students? Okay. Next, this formula mass used in ionic compound. Used for ionic compound. This formula mass are used for the ionic compounds. Right. What are the ionic compounds are there? We know very well about the ionic compounds. Ionic compound means the electrostatic force of attraction between the atoms called as an ionic solid or ionic compounds. Electrostatic force means two oppositely charged ions are showing the attraction with one another. That is we call it the ionic compounds. So this formula mass are only used for the ionic compounds. Ionic compound purpose we are using. So these ions packed in small volume and also particular packed arrangement. These ions are packed into small volume. So whatever the ions are present, the ions are present in a small volume. It is very small crystal. Like in our house, we are using NaCl crystal. It is very small volume. Whatever the ions are present, the ions are very small. They are occupying the very small position. So that's why it is called the ions are packed into small volume and also particularly packed arrangement. Packed arrangement means they are the strongly packed with one another and arranged systematically. Particularly packed. Particularly packed means systematically they are packed. Systematically they are packed like the ions are bonding like the systematically side by side and one above the other systematically they packed like this students. I see. You get? Ions are arranged side by side, one above the other. So this is particularly packed arrangement. Questions. And ions are arranged in three-dimensional structures. Ions are arranged in a three-dimensional form. Three-dimensional form means students like this. This structure, this is we call it a three-dimensional structures. Right? This is we call it a three-dimensional structures. And repeated ions. Repeated ions means students in this crystal repeating the positive charge ion. Negative charge, positive negative, after negative next positive, next negative, afterwards negative, then positive, next negative, like the repeating the number of ions are repeating here. Questions. So three dimensional structure and repeated number of ions. Formula mass in which ions are dependent existent. So dependent existence, formula mass in which ions are dependent existence. Dependent existence means students, dependent existence means the number of positive ions depend upon the number of negative ions. Number of positive ions depend the negative ions. If 100 positive ions are present, 100 positive ions are present means 100 negative ions. So it is dependent existence. Number of positive ions are equal to number of negative ions. So it is the dependent existence, right? So it means the whole this solid is this formula mass of the molecules. This molecule is the neutral. Why it is neutral? Because the number of positive charge equal to number of negative charge. So number of positive charges depend upon the number of negative ions, number of negative ions depend upon the number of positive ions. So it is dependent existence. Questions. Example: NaCl, calcium chloride, zinc oxide, magnesium hydroxide, sodium sulfate, etc. All are belongs to the formula mass. So next is the sodium chloride do not contain the discrete molecules in their constituent unit. Sodium chlorides cannot contain the discrete molecules. Discrete molecule means the discrete means the they do not contain discrete. They cannot be loosely bonded. They are strongly bonded. They are strongly bonding. Strongly bonded, not loosely bonded. Right, they do not contain the discrete molecules. They cannot loosely held in. For example, in our atmosphere, carbon dioxide is present. The carbon dioxide gases are move randomly, discretely. All the carbon dioxide cannot be exist. So the discrete means they cannot be distributed, they cannot be spread. It is because of strongly holding ions, the positive and the negative ions are strongly holding. Due to that reason, they cannot spread or they cannot be distributed in the atmosphere. That is, that does not contain discrete molecules. Right, friends? Okay, it may be noted that in NaCl, one sodium ion is surrounded by 6 chloride ions. Whatever the sodium chloride crystals are present, the present in three. This is the three-dimensional structures. This is 3D structures. This is three-dimensional structures. So in these three-dimensional structures, one sodium ions are surrounded by the 6 chloride ions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. One sodium one sodium ion surrounded by six cations. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In this form, restaurants. Okay, I will show you the by writing. I will show you the four sodium ions are present in square form. Sorry, four cations are present in the squares. One is centrally sodium, and these are holding like this. Above one cations, and they all are below. The below one more cations like this in the structures. So this our structure is like this. If one sodium ion surrounded by six chloride means, similarly, one chloride ion surrounded by the six sodium ions. One sodium surrounded by the six chloride ion. One chloride ion surrounded by the one chloride ion surrounded by the six sodium ion. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Six sodium ions are surrounded one central chloride ions. Right, students? Understood? So it means sometime they will in question they will ask what is the coordination number of, so what is the coordination number of NaCl crystals? So one sodium surrounded by six cations, six. One cation surrounded by the six sodium ions, six. That is 6:6. The coordination number is 6, or may say ratio 6:6. Restaurants. So one sodium ion surrounded by six cations, vice versa. Therefore, coordination number is 6. Coordination number of NaCl. Coordination number of NaCl is 6. Or you may say 6:6. 6:6 means one sodium surrounded by the six chloride. So 1:6. Second 6, one chloride surrounded by the six sodium ion. Second 6. Or you may say 1:1. So formula mass, students. Formula mass only for the ions are present in the molecules. This for formula mass. So formula same, number of ions into atomic mass of ions. Number of ions NaCl. We are going to calculate the formula mass of NaCl. This is the formula NaCl. One sodium ion atomic mass 23. One chloride ion atomic mass 35.5. The total mass is 58.5. Yes, students, understood?